Right now I'm just roughing in the main shape for the footie. Going from 96 to 24, then to 48, then 72, and back to 96. This is a piece of sunstone from Oregon. I'm using a ripple lap right now. The ripple lap actually helps wash away a lot of the slurry and everything from the stone.